This was lightning talk. Yes. Are there any suggestions to Alexander? Any comments? How should the regulation be done not to break the internet? That's what you're asking, right?
It's very sensitive, but very interesting.
Yeah.
How to save internet but improve it.
Exactly. All right. Martina, huh? You have a question? Okay. Suggestion.
A suggestion, two suggestions. Please come to SEE9 and tell us what happened in the meantime. That's next year in Slovenia. And the other one is the RIPE NCC is organizing roundtable meetings a few times a year for the regulators and government officials that are dealing with the internet and so on. So we'd like to invite you to come next time and then meet the others, exchange experiences and so on.
I participated the last time in Brussels.
Okay.
And I will participate in each meeting. So please send invitation letters to communication radio agency. And me personally or some of my colleagues will participate for sure, giving some contributions for new trends in internet. Thank you very much.
Yeah.